Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Sean Desmond, and you are watching Hollywood PQ.
Hello, Sean. How are you?
Oh, I'm amazing.
Welcome to Montreal.
Thank you. It's good to be here.
You are starting the first show of your tour. Is here tonight.
Yes, I saved the best for first.
I've never heard that before.
Save the best for last, I save the best for first.
Why Montreal?
You know, Montreal is such a great town and a great city, sorry. Yeah. And it's always been great to me. Ever since the early days of like Shook and whatnot, like I remember some of my best memories in Montreal. Not only that, there's I don't know if you know a place called Petit Cake Shop.
Petit Cake Shop?
Yes, that makes cake balls in Montreal. How do you guys not know this place?
I don't know.
The best thing you'll ever put in your mouth.
So when you were
literally.
So when you're planning your tour, you're thinking about Petit Ketchup.
Yes, I'm thinking about cake balls. I'm not nothing else.
You're touring with Anjuli for your tour.
Yes.
How did you guys meet?
You know, we've done a couple things together, a couple shows in Toronto. And when we were planning the tour, we wanted to go out with someone that had a record, a hot song out right now, and she has, you know, she's had Brand New Chick, and now You and I, which is an amazing song, and she's a great songwriter, and I feel like we mesh well. We have, you know, we might have different audiences, and bring the two together to be one big happy family. So it's gonna be good.
Is it like stressful for a guy to be touring with a girl?
No, it's not. You know, I'm used to girls and whatnot.
Used to girls?
You just have to let them do their own thing and just let them talk, and whatever they say, they're right, and that's it. You learn these things as a man.
You did your lesson.
I did.
Are you a big partier when you're on tour?
You know what? I have to be totally honest with you. I'm not, and I'll tell you why. The shows, like the shows that I'm doing, especially on this tour, it's like over an hour long, and you don't realize the toll it takes.
Yes.
And you don't realize the toll it takes on your body. So I've done stuff where I slept like 2 hours and done an hour show. I promised myself I would never do that to myself again. So I have to sleep. Like on nights where we have a show and then the next day we have a day off, sure, we'll go out, we'll have a good time, have a couple
day off tomorrow.
I don't have a day off. I don't even know when the day off is, but there's no day off tomorrow. I know that for sure.
Your new album Alive just got released a few days ago on Tuesday. Congratulations.
Thank you.
What are you expecting?
I don't know. You know, every time I put on an album, I don't know what to expect. I don't know if people are gonna hate it. I don't know if they're gonna like it and whatnot, but so far, it's been incredible. The reviews have been awesome. All the love I'm getting on Twitter and whatnot has been amazing.
You worked with André Waters for the French version, and now you have Dumb Bottom with Andréane Leclerc.
Yes.
Is it important for you to have like French songs to like please your French fans as well?
Absolutely, because I mean, I got to be honest in saying, Quebec is different than the rest of Canada. Like Quebec is like its own section of this country where like you have to kind of adapt, and like a lot of the stuff that you know in Canadian radio, those rules, they have to play a certain amount of Canadian music, just like here they have to play a certain amount of French music. So you know, if you want to make, you know, sometimes you get lucky and the song happens without doing that, but you know, I'm happy to do it because it challenges me, and it gives a chance for people to who not necessarily have known me but know Adrienne and now know who I am, you know, because of Adrienne, you know. So it's really cool.
How did you guys meet?
We did. You know what? We haven't met yet.
Really?
It's crazy, right?
So meeting her tonight because she's going to perform with you. We saw on Twitter.
Tonight, yes. You know, the way it happened was she sang on the French version of the Headley song, Kiss You Inside Out. So I'm on the same record label as Headley. So when we came up with the idea to do the French mix of Dum Da Dum, the people at Universal were like, hey, well, listen to this girl who's singing on the Headley song, maybe we could use her because she's really big, Star Academy, blah blah. And I heard it and I was like, yeah, let's do it. And they recorded it here, sent it to me, I worked on it, sent it back, and so yeah, amazingly enough, I've never met her yet.
So tonight's gonna be very special for both of you and for the public also. It's like the first date.
Yes, exactly.
Professional date.
Yes, professional date. No kissing on this date.
No.
No. I don't kiss on the first date.
Good boy. You're a Tana. I don't know what Tana is in English.
A Tana?
Like Tana.
Like a little shit?
No, I wouldn't say that to you. I'm nice on the first date too,
oh,
you know?
Okay.
But you like to
prank
a lot.
Yes, I like to prank a lot. Yes, absolutely. I mean, you have to keep it fun. When it's not fun, then you should stop doing it because you're just not enjoying it. And I love this. And I love, you know, the crew that I travel with now is the same crew I've traveled with for my whole career. And not a lot of people can say that. On tour, when we're on tour, if you're on the tour bus, the only place you could sleep is your bunk. So on your bunk. If you fall asleep anywhere else, you're open game. So like,
open game.
So let me explain. So we have this thing where if you're sleeping, we come up to you and we like, say if you're sleeping, we'll come up. That's good. Yeah. And we'll put our things in the person's face as they're sleeping, and we're like, and we're taking pictures. And so we have a ton of these pictures.
Your biggest wish, like the nicest thing you could wish for you for the future, what would it be?
Oh my God. You know, I think, you know, I just want people to remember me as, you know, not just for my music, but as also as a person. Like, you know what, I met that Sean guy one time, and, you know, regardless of what people said and what people think, he was actually the coolest dude on the planet. That's what I want people to remember me for.
You know any French at all?
De la moutarde, l'amour, that's not French.
Petit ketchup.
Petit ketchup. Merci beaucoup, bonjour, je m'appelle Sean. Je suis un petit fatigué. I'm actually, how do you say, like, I'm really tired.
Très fatigué.
What is it?
Très.
Très, oh, très. Très fatigué.
I think in French you would like to say to your French fans.
Je t'aime.
Thank you very much and have fun tonight.
Thank you so much. Thanks, guys. Makes me forget time and space.
Yeah. And I feel. On vient de rencontrer Sean Desmond. Si son nouvel album est aussi cool puis charmant que lui, ça vaut vraiment la peine de l'acheter. À bientôt!